Hi everyone, we are here today to talk about an affordable gift idea from BH Cosmetics. So this is also a mini haul. I did purchase some items that were on sale between Thanksgiving and current, and let's just get started. So I have quite a bit of stuff. I'm going to quickly go through it, talk about them quickly, and make it nice and easy. So the first thing that I bought were two of these smooth canvas. These are long wear shadow primers. I picked up the color Malt and Bisque, and I have to tell you, I absolutely love these. I've never used the high-end paint pots by MAC, but these are smooth, creamy. They stick nice. They have just enough stick to them. So you can put your eyeshadow on. I did go ahead and use this one today. Just a great product, and they're in nice, really good quality, heavy glass containers. So these are definitely an added bonus to my collection. I will have all prices down below when I introduce the products. So I can't remember off the top of my head. So that is those. I purchased those as well. So I also purchased the Studio Pro Matte Finished Pressed Powder. And silly me, I forgot to use it today to give you an idea, but it's shade 230. It's in a really nice case with a mirror. It has a small mirror, the product, and then underneath the product you have your sponge applicator. So I think that's really nice. It also has a vented back, so that way the sponge does get air. So here is the color that I picked, 230. It looks like it has a great olive undertone. When I did just swatch it on my hand, it looked pretty nice. So I'll go ahead and do that for you. Just kind of blends in and makes my skin nice and matte there. So I think that this is going to be a great product, especially when I'm doing like a no makeup day. Just a little bit of concealer and powder. All right, I also purchased, this has been out for a while, the Missy Lynn Eyeshadow and Baked Highlighter Palette. I did want to get this because of these two gorgeous highlighter shades here. Absolutely beautiful. I have tried the shadows up top. They were long-lasting. I really like BH Cosmetics. They're affordable, and they're good products. They're not, like, cheap, like some other companies who have these expensive products and the shadows don't stick. So I really like BH Cosmetics. This is an adorable palette, definitely for someone who loves highlights. I mean, look at these beautiful. You can use them on your eyes, you can use them on your cheeks. Absolutely gorgeous. And it is by YouTuber Missy Lynn. There's a little saying in here: start with confidence, finish with success. And it's cute in this like chained design. Also, one YouTuber palette that's been in and out of stock 1,000,010 times. I would get the email, click it, and then by the time I would check out, it'd be out of stock. Highly, highly in demand, the Carly Bible palette. Hers is really cute as well. It looks like a tufted pillow on top. And this is also a 14-color eyeshadow and highlight palette. Same thing, long-lasting, beautiful nude colors. This is really a nice array. It has some nice deep mauves, some darker browns, and some beautiful highlights. Same thing, you can use them for face or eyes, and I think that they're absolutely beautiful. So I did go ahead and use a couple of these colors here, and I really liked these as well. These were definitely long-lasting. And her little saying says, aspire to inspire. Adorable. All right, I also picked up the Forever Nude palette. This is their Sculpt and Glow Contour Highlight and Blush palette. And I've tried this today and I'm absolutely loving this. Another affordable, you know, carry-all, has a little mirror for you. Yellow for the corrector highlight. Then you have a shimmer highlight, blush, a contour, and a bronzing shade. So this is the light to medium set. I'm wearing that today. I think it looks very nice. I do have the yellow set under my eyes. I have the medium brown for my contour. Then I have the blush and the shimmer highlight. So I think it looks really nice and another great affordable product. To the next, Nude Rose. So this is their 12-color eyeshadow palette. It's in a nice tin, and when you open it up, there is a mirror back under there. There's a little index, and there's a little two little eye designs, tells you how to do a day and a night design, and there's a mirror there. So this kind of just slides in front, so you can keep that, covers your mirror so it doesn't blind everyone. And here is this beautiful palette. So these were the colors that I've used today. It has the plastic for you, so your shadows don't get all dusty. Beautiful, beautiful colors. It has a nice brush for you on the go. I didn't use this, but it looks decent enough. And those were the shadow colors that I'm wearing today. So I also like that this is another sturdy one. I really like sturdy things because then they stand on their own. They're easy to store. They're easy to travel with. Not that I do a lot of traveling, but when I do, they're just easy to drag along with you. Okay, now I have a light that my camera battery is going low, so I'm going to try to speed this up a little. All right, Wild and Radiant. I have a bunch of these different sets of eyeshadows. This is the Baked Illuminating and Bronzing Palette. Four beautiful colors. They are... I didn't even open this one yet. As usual, mirror for beautiful colors. They are the Baked, so you see multiple colors. They're not flat. Absolutely gorgeous and pretty, right? All right, and then last but not least, the three things that I got that I don't want to open up yet. I explained in my last video that I'm going to be switching rooms and I'm going to be making everything nice and neat, so I wanted some new brushes. I have so many brushes, but some of them I don't use. Some of them have lived their life. So I bought three of their sets. I bought the Essential 7-piece brush set. Comes with a blending brush, a large shading brush, small shader brush, angled blending brush, pencil brush, fine liner brush, and a small angled brush. I also purchased the 5-piece Face Essentials powder brush, duo fiber brush, contour brush, foundation brush, and concealer brush. And then last but not least, I picked their Sculpt and Blend 2, and this is the 10-piece brush set that includes a flat-topped buffing brush, tapered flat blending brush, tapered contour brush, precision blush brush, angled face shader brush, small deluxe blending brush, small round blending brush, large shader brush, nose contour brush, precision detailer brush. So that is the... I really like this nose contour brush. I don't really contour my nose, but this looks interesting. So that's the new brush sets that I had purchased, and these were super affordable. So these are great stocking stuffers, definitely. Love, love, love BH Cosmetics. I will include the link to each product. Oh, I almost forgot one. Sorry. I got this cute baby right here, and this is the studded brush set, I think. Brush collection, exactly like the Pinka Dot one. I absolutely love the brushes in here. They're soft, but this is in the cute studded, and I definitely wanted this because this is adorable. I can display this case, and it's so cute. So got that as well. So now that is everything. I'll include the link down below. I hope you guys enjoyed this quick video review. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them down below. And I'll talk to you guys later. Thanks for watching. Bye.